wonderful tune, cruising down the river. On a Sunday
across the wide. the Civil War, the Yankee soldiers took an old camp meeting song and, well, they changed the words by adding some rough language. Julia Ward Howe heard the soldiers' version and she thought the words were offensive, so she wrote her own lyrics and she sent it off as a poem to the Atlantic Monthly. The editor loved her poem, published it, and sent her a check for $4. Well, sometime later at a Washington rally, President Abraham Lincoln heard her version of the song sung, and the effect was magic. With tears streaming down his face, he cried, "Sing it again!" And we've been singing it ever since. That $4 poem has become the most popular patriotic hymn ever written.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the faithful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching.
Glory in his bosom that transfigures.